How do I give access to my app to my coworkers? Well, there's several different ways. The first thing you want to do would be to go to your admin portal and select the app that you wish to share with your coworkers. And then select this More Commands button here, the three dots, the ellipsis, I guess you could call it. And let's go into Share. Too obvious. So now we're in the Share panel. And from here, I can enter in a name of someone I wish to share it with. I can type in everyone, which will be everybody in my company. I can select a group of individuals that I wish to share with. It's really up to you. But this is the first step. Make sure you are sharing your application. Otherwise, they will not be able to even get access to it. And another thing to keep in mind is that all your data connections will be shared as well. Okay. This is a developer tenant, so I'm the only one on this tenant. Now, you've shared your application with the people you wish to have access. One thing you can do would be to direct your coworkers to the Microsoft Dynamics 365 site. And that is home.dynamics.com. And this will show a list of applications that have been shared with the individual. They can also access your app from their phone or a tablet if they have the Microsoft Power Apps application installed on their device and they have logged in using their company credentials. Another way to give access would be to create a SharePoint list form from Power Apps. This will replace the default form you see here. This is the normal SharePoint list data entry form. But if you create a Power App from within the list itself, then the Power App will become the data entry form. Another way would be to send your coworkers the direct link from the app itself. If we go back here to the portal and go back to the ellipsis and go to details this time, there's a web link. You can send this direct link to whoever you wish to share this application with, but make sure they're listed in the shared panel. Now I'm going to copy this app ID because we're going to need it in this next step. Another way to give access would be to create a SharePoint Modern page and then embed this your Power App in the Modern page. I believe this is the one. Yes, I've already done it, but I'm going to delete it and I'm going to show you how to do this. So we're going to go into edit mode on our Modern page. And then we are going to add a web part. Now, if your company does not, if your instance of SharePoint does not have the Microsoft Power Apps web part, you'll need to talk to your system administrator. So let's add that. And then I'm gonna just paste that app ID that I just copied. And now my application is embedded in a SharePoint Modern page. And you can resize your application to whatever you want. You just have to play with it. So we have about five different ways that we can give users access to our application. One is a direct link. Two is a Dynamics 365 page. Three is through the mobile device Power Apps application. Four is through a modern page. And five is from a SharePoint list itself. If you wish, go ahead and subscribe and click the notification bell. I plan on posting more videos, and we'll see you then. Thank you.